traitors against Dumbledore and his silly little wizards. But before we begin this battle, I have decided that I no longer wish to be known by my original birth name. As you know, I was glad of my father. He was a dirty, dirty muggle. So I no longer wish to be known by my given name of Tom Marvolo Riddle. But instead, I have come up with new names that are an anagram of my name. And why don't you workshop some of them with you? To see which one you thought was the scariest or most intimidating? Okay, how do you feel about Lord Earldom Vomit?
More disgusting, I think.
Okay, maybe less disgusting. What about Mild Moor, Dad Mother? Why does he love my father? Why does he love my father?
Even more awkward than evil. Let's go for a little more evil.
Evil, evil. What about I am old, loved Mr. Ort? Who is this Mr. Ort? Why do I love him?
More confusing than evil.
About rapid fire. What about Motor Marvel Dildo? No. Or Arch Mom Dildo Lover? No. What about Motor Marvel Dildo? What about Mr. Tom A. Dildo Lover? What about Old Immortal Lover? What about Vin Troll Dad Romeo?
No.
What about Tom or Marvel Dildo?
Okay,
what about just Mr. Dildo?
I am saying.
Of a rat's mom.
Hang on a minute. I'm seeing a dildo trend here. I'm thinking we just call you know who to buy us some time.
No, but I must be named. You really think the dildos? What could be scarier than something that you love that isn't real?
Ready.
Okay, yes. I've got one here. All right, and I think you're gonna like this one.
I'm ready.
Immortal